Hello everyone, hope you all are doing well. I'm Yash Paliwal, welcome you all to my YouTube channel Oho Paisa. In this video, I'm going to explain you about role of capital market in the economy. But before moving ahead, first you have to understand what is capital market and its different types, which is part one of this series. And you can get the link of that video in the description below. So do check it out. That will give you clear understanding about capital market and also help you to understand this video. Let's move ahead with this video. Role of capital market in the economy. Understand capital market part 12. First of all, what is capital market? Capital market is the part of financial market where instruments with less liquidity and for long-term maturity are being traded. Let's move ahead to understand role of capital market in the economy. First, mobilization of savings. Capital market is an important source for mobilizing adult savings from the economy. It mobilizes funds from people for further investments in the productive channels of the economy. Thus, in this sense, it activates idle monetary resources and puts them into proper investments. Proper regulation of funds. Capital market not only helps in fund mobilization, but it also helps in proper allocation of these resources. Next, capital formation. Capital market helps in capital formation. Capital formation is the net addition to the existing stocks in the economy. Through mobilization of idle resources, it generates savings, and mobilized savings are made available to the various segments in the economy. Thus, helps in increasing capital formation in the economy. Encourage long-term savings and investments. Capital market is known for long-term investment option. Thus, parallelly, it encourages long-term savings in the economy. Next, speed up economic growth and development. Capital market enhances productivity and production in the nation's economy, as it makes fund available for longer period of time. The financial requirement of business houses are met by capital market, and it also helps in research and development work in the economy. This helps in increasing production and productivity in the economy by generating employment opportunities and development infrastructure. Next, empowers government strategy of social inclusions and economic growth. Capital market provide a platform to government to implement and empower its strategies to accelerate the economic growth and social inclusions. Friends, this is all about role of capital market in the economy. Hope you understand. If you have any query, doubt regarding this video and role of capital market in the economy, let me know in the comment box, or you can directly write us at ohhopaisa@gmail.com. And stay tuned for the upcoming video, Do's and Don'ts of Investing in Stocks. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. Stay tuned for the upcoming video. Be happy, healthy, and wealthy. Thank you for watching.